The left side on the upper part, that's where part of the colon is and the spleen is.
And that's where the stomach is too. So what we do nowadays is we look at the quality of pain. So we would say, okay, you're hurting on the left side. Is it worse with food? And if their answer is yes, we'd probably think more about the stomach. Or is the pain worse when you have a bowel movement or pass wind? Because if the answer is yes, you would think of it more about being from the colon. If they say, oh, every time I move or twist, it hurts up in the left side. Well, that would be a quality of a musculoskeletal pain, vomiting, twisting. Injury to the ribs will sometimes give pain in that area. So the quality of pain is just as important sometimes as the location of the pain.